Do subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell to watch our tech videos before anybody else.
Hello folks, this is Aditya Rajha from inspiredtorise.com, and today we are going to unbox and review the CloudWalker Smart TV. And let's begin.
So guys, let's first start with the unboxing for the CloudWalker 55-inch TV. It comes with 3 HDMI ports, 2 USB ports, supports built-in Wi-Fi, also supports 5 GHz Wi-Fi. It has Ultra HD 4K resolution 2160p, has a LED screen, and it also supports cloud television. That means that it has Android-based operating system on the inside, and you can also install applications on it via Play Store. That is something that I particularly liked. You also get the accessories like the smart remote, which can also be used as a mouse pointer on the screen, and you also get quite a lot of cables on the inside, like the input-output cable, the batteries for the remote, etc. It has Bluetooth 4.0 and a refresh rate of 60Hz. You also get the table mount for it. And if you talk about the performance, then it comes with a quad-core CPU with Cortex A53 chips, 1GB of RAM, 8GB of internal memory, 1.2 GHz of clock speed, and it also has 2 speakers with 8W output. The speakers were okay, but the first model that I got for this television had a small problem in the display. I think it was because of the fact that it was damaged during transportation. They promptly replaced it within a week, and I was able to use the TV later then, and the TV experience is definitely great. Curved TV at 55 inches with 4K resolution. I want to tell you that it looks great, but it has few cons, that you can only watch 720p videos in the YouTube application inside on this TV, and that's why I think that these are the sort of software things that should be improved. But for a price of around 48,000, it is one of the best TVs if you think about the overall features, the smart TV features, and the different things that you can run on this one without adding additional functionality. Just connect it to the internet and watch a ton of content. That's something that I like, and it has picture-in-picture mode, which is also quite good. So guys, this was it for this video. In case you like this one, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button and do subscribe to our channel for more awesome tech reviews like this. This is Aditya Rajha from inspiredtorise.com signing off, folks. Stay inspired to rise.